Vulpa's pit.
My dear.
No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You're the one.
I assure you we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring?
You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord.
Milady.
The name's Robert Topping. Best bookie in all of London, at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Don's a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
You there, think you can challenge a couple of brutes and climb your way to the top?
Oh,
Feisty competitor.
Fight, my lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new... You look like you could use an adventure. Sign up with me for a little fun. Okay, splendid. What happened to the ring, then? The competition will begin shortly.
just cannot tell you.
I'll take Olympus.
You go run home as fast as I can.
Chief.
Nice one.
We got a visitor. Of course you are back.
Tragedy in the park.
Another chance to sort out a diabolical conundrum. One that I'll turn into a one-a-penny read for Purlock Publishing.
Now that I've seen this, I should ask more questions.
I'm sorry to hear about her murder. She was a patient here, but increasingly began to stop by socially. So she was meeting Dr. Alton in the park, was she? My understanding was that she was engaged to someone. In any case, the good doctor could do better, in my opinion. Perhaps now he will.
I don't know any of Dr. Alton's other patients.
Oh my God, Prudence! How horrible! I was about to propose. But I don't understand. She and I didn't have a meeting arranged today. It is true that we sometimes meet in the park, but there was no arrangement for this morning. That's very odd indeed. Prudence was a patient here, but wasn't given this prescription. There's no reason that she should be carrying such a packet. An unfortunate incident. One of my patients became overexcited.
Well, now, I didn't ask about this.
You appreciate, I'm sure, that I cannot discuss the condition of any of my patients.
I wonder if someone could tell me more about this.
Mr. Baxter apparently attacked the doctor yesterday. It was after hours, but the doctor did have a cut on his cheek. Poor man. Dr. Alton makes house calls to see him.
Aww.
Baxter doesn't come into the office. I make up the prescriptions and he picks them up at noon when I'm away at lunch. So she was meeting Dr. Alton in the park, was she?
I don't know any of Dr. Alton's other patients. I'm quite angry, actually. I was having such terrific results. I felt like a new man. Much more vigorous and outgoing. But the doctor has ended the prescription altogether for no reason.
Prudence and I are engaged to be married. I'm desperate to see her. She should be by any moment. She had something important to tell me. I'm worried she's going to break off the engagement. Prudence has been so distant lately. I believe she has a misplaced affection for her doctor, the cad. I would make a much more appropriate husband, and the wedding is planned.
I saw her kissing my man in the park, didn't I? I followed her to the street yesterday, but lost her. I'll come every day if need be, until I catch her again. That trollop better promise to let him alone, or I'll give her what for. He's all mine, I tell you. All the girls want a bit of Baxter, but they can't have him. You ask him yourself. He lives just that way.
I believe I should re-interrogate a suspect.
Mr. Baxter apparently attacked the doctor yesterday. Dr. Alton makes house calls to see him. Baxter doesn't come into the office. I make up the prescriptions and he picks them up at noon when I'm away at lunch. Mr. Baxter apparently attacked the doctor yesterday. It was after hours, but the doctor did have... That medicine was developed by Dr.
Himself, own three. Not mine, of course. Just goes to show the kind of company you'll be...
I've never heard of such a man. Prudence has been so distant lately. I believe she has a misplaced affection for her doctor. I've just lost my life's love. How can you accuse me?
Finally find a fella can light the stars, and you want to send me to jail?
I may have some problems, but brutally murdering people isn't one of them.
I think that Prudence was a schemer, and I believe that I would make a better match for the doctor, but murder someone? I'm a nurse.
God, it's true. I couldn't help myself. The power unleashed a creature within me. He seduced the innocent Prudence and then killed her to prevent us from marrying. It's too horrible.
I knew something was amiss with the medical powder, but didn't understand until you found those papers. Well done.
Off to the clink with you. One. Hurry now, the race will start up soon. Keep moving.
Look at you!
Thank you.
Should alert the authorities.
Last words.
Don't let him breathe.
contestant.
Give him a good claiming.
Watch it. He's a fighting one.
Little allowance.
Yeah.
To the starting line.
Blood.
Choose your horse. Congratulations on your victory!